Campbell Elynuik is going to step in. And I believe this is Brett Fleming. No, it's not. It's Dustin Stevenson. So Elynuik and Stevenson ready to tangle just inside the Washington blue line. They lock horns, and Elynuik is getting a couple of jabs in with the left. Now a big right over the top catches Fleming, and they go down. Rather, Stevenson loses his footing and goes down. Elynuik comes down on top. And
call out a draw. Both yep. guys really, really throwing hard. I'd like to see where these guys, if they had a past history, that looked like an old grudge match of some sort there, Smitty. There was a lot of, that was a set fight. The league probably trying to get away from that, where the guys, that was a winger versus defenseman.
Well, Stevenson is from Western Canada. He played last year in the ECHL, but he may very well have a history in the WHL, where Campbell Elynuik is from. He played in Everett the last 3 years.
Yeah, that certainly looked like a couple guys that had perhaps had seen each other in the past in that same situation.